if that's me that's doing all the feeding back, like this mic maybe, can we get this down a little bit? It's a lot.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Give it up to all the bands that play tonight. This is all their first time playing over here in California, so thank you so much for everybody that's here tonight. Please talk to Atlanta, Boone from Boston, Buggin from Chicago. This is our second to last show on this tour.
Hey, fuck shit up!
Let's go!
Yeah. Is that to me? Is that for me? That is for me?
Love you!
That's not love, that's hate. That's love, there we go. There's love.
There we go!
This nigga in karate shorts, he might be confused about love and hate.
So, we got a new record coming out next month. No, sorry. Oh, hold on. Not next month. Next year, sorry. Next year. You might be able to hear some new songs before the year's out, so just so you know. You may be able to hear some new songs before the year's out. I don't know yet, but we do have a new record in the new year on Flatspot. That last song was a new one. We got two more new ones to show y'all. Thank you so much for rocking with us. Just want to tell where I'm from. Is y'all rocking with that? Is he really rocking with it? Because that's what I don't know. I won't put out that single unless you're rocking with it. So tell me, are you rocking with that? Hold tight, Obi, who's on the track? Straight from Atlanta. We got one more new song. Thank you so much, everybody. Can't thank you enough for making this one special for us. This is, I think, our third time playing Chain, and definitely my most fun time playing Chain. So, peace, love, peace.
I've been coming here since I was like a kid, so this is cool.
the story?
Story. All right, man. I liked this girl since I was 12 years old. That little thing named Nolly, right? Took 5 years, but she finally gave me a chance. I was 17. Had a date on a Friday night. Then my homie texted me. He goes, "Hey, what are you doing?" I said, "I got a date. I've been trying to get at it for a while." You know, like Ice Cube in the song, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, he goes, "Hey, cancel the date. I want to take you to something." Yeah! I'm like, "Bro, you're out your mind. I've been trying to get at it for a while." He's like, "Just trust me." So then he came and picked me up. He brought me to Chain Reaction. I bailed on a girl I liked for a long time to see Allegiance and Bitter End. And that shit changed everything, and here we are today. So, you know, I chose this over the nookie. Here we are.
So thank you, Chain Reaction, for that. All right, here we go. Yeah. town. Thank you so much again for coming out and making the Dark Side of the Moon 2 very, very special. Yo, shout out to all the niggas in the building, for real. All the black people that pulled up, this shit is for you. It was by the fucking us, baby.
That's right.
With that being said, the last song, we're going to have our drummer, Christine, come out and do lead vocals for y'all tonight.
Why he set it up, just like this. This has been a dream of mine. I've seen all my favorite bands play this fucking stage, and to be here for 3 times in a row, honestly, means the world to me. I'm so grateful for everyone that came out tonight, honestly, for supporting Zulu, supporting everyone. Let's fucking go. Shake some ass. Hold up. You guys are good, right? You guys are feeling good? That's what I'm talking about. This nigga showing off for real. I don't like it.
So hot.